lives outside Pendleton, Oregon, in a small community called...
Okay, you got jump shot right up here.
Cayuse, one of the Confederate tribes of the Umatilla Indian Reservation. C-T-U-I-R. Fallyn's roots here are strong, as she is a descendant of the C-R-U-I-R, where her ancestors have lived and thrived since time... She's a proud member of the Blood Tribe / Nine, part of the Blackfoot Confederacy in southern Alberta, Canada. Fallyn has loved horses, rodeo, and the Western lifestyle since as long as she can remember. She was a month old when her dad put her on their beloved retired racehorse and rode him in her first rodeo at 2 years old. Fallyn's family has been cattle ranching for over 30 years, and this lifestyle will carry on with her. She enjoys barrel racing and pole bending on her Palomino quarter horse, Dixie. She is a member of the Palatine Mustangers and the Milk Free Water Pioneer Posse. She also enjoys playing travel softball for Oregon East, travel basketball for Palatine Basketball Club, and powwow dancing horse icing. As a kind and loving person. She would also describe Fallyn as fast-moving and getting consent quickly, which sometimes she doesn't appreciate. She would also describe her as very determined and brave while not being scared to try new things. Fallyn Brooke Plume.
Thank you, Fallyn.